My first husband was a dirtbag and a cheat. My second husband was fun. I figured by then that I deserved a toy. All for myself, and that's what I got. Still wish I hadn't broken my toy. My third husband was good with numbers. And his hands. We're still friends. Kinda. We're civil. I'm looking for my fourth. You know, on the prowl. I don't know when I'll meet him or where I'll meet him. But he's out there. For now, I'll get my jollies off on bringing pain this way. Or maybe this way. And in the end, the crowd will love me for my brutality. I'll make them yearn for more and more. I'll be cruel and enjoy myself. When the thrill wears off, I'll leave and find a new toy. Until then, not too different than matrimony, come to think of it. Maybe the Colosseum is my fourth husband, in a way.
Do. do against the hard way!
Oh, my God.
going to make me so rich if you keep on like this.
Thank you.
Bad guys are quite a bit more lethal now. Enjoy! Don't let this flood of flesh overcome you! The Horde Wave! Made headshots count for nothing. You may think you're shit hot, but you haven't seen the badass wave yet.
Thank you.
work hard out there. I can't wait to see how you handle this round. This one is bizarre. Your damage will increase, but your accuracy will decrease. Better get close to make it count. Your baby blues may work on me, but will they work on this? Look at that little Lilith go, beating all them boys down. Lilith is dangerous. For the SMG challenge. Your SMG will work great. Everything else, well, not so much.